I just came to drop off some supplies, some food, canned food, powdered milk, soups, cereal, sugar. You know, I feel bad for the Bahamas, you know, what they're going through right now. So we all have to, you know, chip in and help.
However, we have to wait until the weather is clear enough for the, these are seaplanes, you know, these aren't, you know, 757s. So we have to wait until the weather permits them to fly and get there. But hopefully either tomorrow morning or sometime today, depending on the weather.